the dragon's eyes.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're playing Overwatch again, and we just started. No warm-up matches or anything. In the first match, the first round of this match, the other team, or not the other team, our team, was literally standing at the start playing with a Junkrat trap and a Torbjorn turret. So this could go anywhere. But we're gonna see how it goes. And I do have Dan in the party with us, and that's about it for the setup. The rest is on you guys. James isn't here to throw us to the intro, though, unfortunately.
Taking the objective. Support requested.
Marked.
Oh, he jumped. That bastard always trying to jump. Stop jumping. How many jumpers? Did you throw it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Well, that's okay. I'll take it. Who are you? Are you D.Va? Yeah, you're D.Va. Okay.
Yeah, let's play D.Va.
I must reclaim. Eva's a good choice. We don't have a healer, do we? Yeah, we have Ana. Okay. That's fine.
Fire at will.
We're gonna do this. I can't aim right now at all. Nope, can't aim at all right now. What's up, Noble M95? This is gonna be the best comeback in the history of comebacks. Actually, I think, were you part of that one in Halo where we were getting totally trounced and then we ended up beating them? It was on, what map is that? I can't remember what it's called, but it's got like trucks and it's kind of like a city.
Yeah, I remember.
That was awesome.
It's on the Banshee. I don't know what it's called.
No, I'm not thinking of one with a Banshee. I'm talking about the one city one. With the garden in the top corner. I always called it
Flowers. Oh!
What is that map called? Terminal? No, that's Halo 2.
Courtyard? No.
Nope. That's not it either.
Jungle?
Yeah, jungle. That's the one. That was a terrible dragon. I hope they jump into it. I should not have done that. Oh. No, he got me. Kind of random, but do you like the Watchmen movie? Yeah, it's okay. Alfonso, what's up, man? What was that map called? I want to say the name of the map is also one of the names of the callouts that they let you place when you're foraging. But I don't know if that's the case.
It's a very green map, right?
Bluish green. I mean, there's like blues and greens and... It's the one we had the grav lift with... Yes, and the grav lift by the sniper. And then the OS was in the middle on the catwalk. What is that called? Oh my gosh, I can't think that. Think of it, that's driving me nuts. Jose Herrera, thanks for tuning in. Welcome. All the way from Argentina, nice. Oh my gosh, this is gonna drive me nuts if I can't think of what it's called. It's my favorite map in the game. Good work. I didn't do so great that match. Did you want to switch characters? You're going to stay as DTY2G.
I can stay if you don't mind. I don't really care.
No, I don't care. I don't care. Staying's fine. I didn't get a single medal. I didn't do terribly, though. I'll take it. Not bad. What Chinese New Year animal are you? I'm a goat. I don't know what I am. Probably a dragon, if I had to guess. Because I'm pretty sure it's based on how awesome you are, so... Sorry you got goat. Oh my gosh. I want to look it up so badly just so that I can know what it is, but at the same time, I want to remember it on my own. All of you Halo people out there, what map am we thinking about? Oh my goodness. Oh, I've been watching too much One Piece. I just watched the part where Chopper talks to the people he calls potato people. And that's how they talked. Oh, man. What video games am I looking forward to in 2017? I can't think of any again. Are there any? Let's see. Not Halo 6.
You really care about it.
I would like Resident Evil if it was about zombies. I'm sure it's going to be a fine game, but I have no interest in playing a ghost game. It's just not fun for me. I don't.
You watched me play that demo. It didn't seem that interesting.
No, the demo made it look like a pile of butts. And then they said, but don't worry, it's not going to be like the demo. But then, apparently people have already seen the game in its entirety, and it's a lot like the demo. So, as of right now, I'm not hyped for Resident Evil at all. And I love that as a franchise, so that's all on them.
What else is there?
I can't think of anything. Game. Ghost Recon Wildlands. That's not what it's called, is it?
Something like that, yeah.
I thought Wildlands was Far Cry. No,
I don't know.
I think you're right. It is Ghost Recon.
It's the Mass Effect game.
I just posted about Mass Effect because on my Twitter account. Because here's the thing. I've logged probably 500 hours into the Mass Effect games. I've played a lot of Mass Effect. I love it. But I have almost no interest in Andromeda.
Same,
I don't know
actually.
If it's just because there's been too much of a gap, or because 3 had such a sour ending, or if it's because it's all new characters, so I don't give a shit. I don't know what the situation is, but I'm just not interested. And it seems like there's a pretty heavy emphasis on exploration. And that's always been the weakest part of Mass Effect, is having to go around and explore the planets. So, I'm not really psyched for that.
I don't know. If there's nothing else out, and I don't have anything to play, I might check it out, but I still have a lot of games I need to finish.
You have, like, all the games you need to finish.
Yeah.
Oh, she's overhealed. I'm screwed. Yep. Dang it. Am I into The Last of Us? No. I am not. It's based on what year you were born in? I know, I was joking about the dragon thing. But also, it's a pretty good way of doing it. Based on how awesome you're probably going to end up being. I would definitely have been a dragon. It'd be nice if I could shoot somebody this match instead of missing all my shots. There it is. No, no, no. Get out of here, Tracer. I don't like fighting her. Or him. Would I be happy if McFarlane got the Halo license back? No. Because I don't like him. And I don't like the way they handle their licenses. His company would be dead right now if it wasn't for Halo 3 and Reach. And then he just let the license, or the lines, die. Oh my goodness. Jet Set Radio guy just ran in a circle around me and I couldn't do anything about it.
My arrow finds its mark. Have you played any more competitive?
No. Just that one match where I won and then I didn't play again. I was behind the pillar! Why did I blow up? Oh my gosh! My voice is gonna keep getting higher and higher! Isn't Halo Wars 2 coming out? Yes it is. And no, I don't care. The first one was only okay. I mean, it was potentially fun, but most of the time it was boring for me. So, not interested. I'm more interested in the cutscenes, because the cutscenes are fantastic in those games. Heroes never die. Joey says heroes never die, right after I do.
Whoa, Anna over there.
She's deed. I mean, I want to like Halo Wars, but it's just, for me, it's not fun enough. I have no immersion in a game like that.
I'll pick it up eventually.
Yeah, eventually, I'll get it, like I did the last one. I'll play through it, I'll watch the cutscenes. Because for me, Halo's more about the fiction than gameplay. I love Halo fiction. So, I'm interested.
The exception being Halo 5.
Halo 5 doesn't have fiction, does it?
Just gameplay.
Okay, that time it let me stay hidden. How is that D.Va not dead? Oh, there's a Reaper right behind me! Oh no! What would you like NECA to get a license for? Everything, pretty much? I mean, NECA's not perfect, but they're the ones I would trust more than anybody else to put effort and care into a line. Oh, that was a terrible shot. Why did I do that? I wasn't even close to hitting anybody. I'm Hanzo. Hanzo's brother, Ralph, he's almost dead.
Ralph?
Yep. I'm calling Genji Ralph from now on. I don't know, maybe I've been playing too much competitive GTA, but I can't aim at all right now. What happened? We lost? I just left that area. I ran around to try to help, but that didn't work. I would love for them to do Resident Evil figures again, but they've already said that's not going to happen. Overwatch, I think, is like guaranteed to happen, so no point in speculating that.
Give me some what? Decent Castlevania figures, man.
Oh man, Castlevania would be a great one. It wouldn't have to be a big line, it would just be like their,
Just like Alucard, what's that? Simon, Trevor, and all the,
yeah.
All the Belmonts.
They would fit perfectly with those figures they made forever ago from that game you like that I can't think of the name of, with Raziel.
That's Legacy of Kain, Soul Reaver.
Yeah, all we need is some more figure of that. Right, the player select line was fantastic. They should just keep doing that. But yeah, I'd love all the classics. And Randy, the guy that's in charge of stuff there, he likes all the classic-y type stuff too, so that would be ideal.
I'd love that.
Yeah, they're never going to get a license for Marvel stuff that's in a 6 or 7 inch scale. No way. But they are, from what I understand, going to be continuing the 18-inch figures, which I know that's for a much smaller market, but their Deadpool was superb, so I'm looking forward to see what they do with those. Soul Reaver, yeah, Soul Reaver. Greetings from Russia. And I want to tell you that you noobs. Nice. Well, why don't you just go away then? I want a new skin for McCree, one that I like. They should do like a contemporary one where he's not all dressed up like a cowboy or a riverboat gambler. Traveling.
should put him in a suit.
Like a business suit.
Like Hitman.
I don't know if that makes any sense, but sure. Or like a gangster, like an inner city gangster McCree. I'd be okay with that.
That'd be perfect. But you don't like the Marco one? Like, I'll use it now.
No, I don't. No, I do not. I really don't like any of them, but that's okay, I guess. They don't care if I like them. I'm gonna go tank since no one else is. Do I plan on making any toys anytime soon? I make custom figures for a living. I'm always working on them.
Let's shoot for a new high score.
Am I gonna see Wonder Woman? Yes. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna be decent. And she's pretty attractive, so why not? I need to go see Underworld. I know they're not the best movies in the world, but she is the best in the world. And they're fun to watch. I haven't heard anything about it, whether it was good or not. Have you heard anything about that, Dan?
Nope. But you're right, she is in the movie.
She is in it, and she wears black spandex, so basically a must-see. Avengers Infinity War started filming today? I did not know that. I don't know if I should shoot up or down. Oh wow, I thought Anna was healing me. Guess she's not. I was standing out like she was, but she stopped. Oh well. I didn't need that big robot anyway. Maybe I do. Wait, we don't have an Ana, do we? We have a Zenyatta. No wonder the healing wasn't working. Oh, shoot. Oh, man, I should try paying attention instead of reading comments. Star Wars Episode 8 title, The Last Jedi, which doesn't really tell us anything, and everybody's freaking out about it. It's not necessary. Jedi is plural and singular, and it could be referring to still just Luke. Doesn't mean Luke's gonna die, doesn't mean she's gonna die. We don't know anything. Everybody's freaking out for no reason. I can't get around this corner at all. You having any luck?
No.
Well, I prefer Doom or Overwatch. Well, I've never played Doom. I play Overwatch all the time. So...
That was an impressive hook.
No, I don't think it was. He missed by like 15 feet, unless he was aiming at something I couldn't see. He did it again! He's got a mercy on him, though. That's kind of janky.
Yeah, we need to do something about that.
I'm just gonna split him up.
This objective has my name written all over it.
He doesn't know how to hook. Hey, did you know Maze, Freezy Beam? Can't get sucked up by my defense matrix?
Yes.
I bet you did know that. You play D.Va and Mei more than anybody else. You should know that. I didn't. I tried to use it and she looked at me and like, why are you doing that? It doesn't work. Hello from Britain. Don't you mean hello? You spelled it wrong. There's no H if you're from Britain.
Deep.
Deep.
There we go.
Oh. I I meant to say Mercy, and I said D.Va's dead. I'm D.Va. Did you know Junkrat can hit you through your defense mate? Not Junkrat, Big Junkrat. Roadhog can hook through the defense matrix?
Yes.
You know all these things that I need to know. We got this, man. We got this. Why would she put a wall there, preventing me from killing her entire team? This is baloney.
Oh no. I done goofed.
I think we're done. Dang it. Genji or Hanzo, who's better? Easily Genji. Easily, but I can't play him. So, I play Hanzo. I love Hanzo. I might be the only person in the world that thinks a good Hanzo is an asset to the team. Damn it! This Roadhog, ever since we made fun of him, he's hitting me with his hooks every time.
Get on the point!
Experience. I can't get there. Okay, I'm there. Do I think that Sub-Zero from Starbuck Collectibles will be just as good as Scorpion? It's literally the same figure with blue paint instead of yellow. So yes. Speaking of which, my Scorpion review should be up tomorrow, maybe the next day. Dang it. We were so close to catching that first point by the end of our timer. No, we weren't. What? Alright. I don't know how I did that.
Job, man. I was wondering why I had all silvers.
I don't know how I did it. What did I get them in? I didn't even do anything. Only 8 kills? Ew.
Ew.
I just threw up a little bit. I only had 4 deaths, though, so that's not really fair since I was a tank.
I'm just gonna keep playing heroes I don't normally play.
Hey, Grace Wood, if you're being rude to me, you need to use better grammar because I don't know what you're trying to say. And if you're being rude to other people, you need to use better grammar because I don't know what you're trying to say. Also, stop being rude to people. Best game of 2016? Easily this. I don't know. What other games came out? Let's double tank. Titanfall, definitely not. They took a big shit in the bed with that one.
Titanfall had a good campaign.
Yeah, but only because it didn't have one before. Like,
no, it
had low
campaign
standards. You think? It was only like 6 hours.
It's better than Halo's.
Well, that's not fair, because Halo's was a steaming pile of poopy.
I think it was pretty good.
I think it was good, too. I don't think it was, like, record-setting good. Right. I can't think of any other games, really. I mean, that stand out. I really liked Titanfall's campaign, don't get me wrong. I just don't know if it was enough to put it on any lists of goodness. I really enjoyed the campaign, which is why I bought the game. I borrowed my brother's, played the campaign, said, "Hey, this is awesome. I'll buy the game." Played the multiplayer, started crying, sold the game.
Yeah. This is my game of the year, last year too, for sure.
Oh, did it technically come out? Well, when you say last year, you mean 16 or 15?
16.
Oh. Oh, I guess, I assumed they automatically meant 16 when they asked the question. I wasn't even thinking about 2017 yet, since we're not even a month in. Yeah, so this is for 16 for me. I think it's just such a nicely polished, well-made game. As far as 17 goes, who freaking knows? And I can't think of any other games still. I guess Final Fantasy was really good, but I don't hear anything about it ever anymore. So did it die off, or what?
Most of the game was really good. Second, like, the end of it wasn't great.
Well, that's no good. Do they have a Pharah, or is it Junkrat bouncing bombs around? Oh, I'm probably screwed. I tried to push Zarya off the map, and it didn't work. I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed! Leave me alone! Damn it. You're gonna get Resident Evil 7. Let me know how it is, Alfonso, because I love Resident Evil as a franchise. I just can't... I don't understand why they had to go to Ghost, a haunted house. That seems so... If it is ghosts, you can't even fight them. What are you gonna do? Get a magnum and shoot a ghost in the head? That's gonna take out like half the gameplay. Throw salt at them. I don't know. I don't even mind the first person thing. Like, if it was a regular Resident Evil, I'd be like, oh, this could be awesome. But jump scares don't really do it for me. I mean, like, the kind they have in ghost movies, that doesn't work for me. I don't like that. I want dogs jumping through windows type of scares. Not, oh, there's a guy in the corner of the room and now he's gone. Who gives a shit? He's gone. It's not scary. Where'd he go? Did I knock him off? I guess I did. The other guy killed him. Nice. Does the defense matrix stop Zarya's lasers?
No.
It stops bombs,
but not the lasers.
Okay. I keep trying to fight people that I shouldn't be, apparently. Dang it! Dang it! I forgot! Everything I learned the other day, I forgot. I'm not throwing it in the air like I'm supposed to. Who's hitting me? Where'd that Genji go? He's too fast. I can never find Genji. Our Mercy seems to be doing a good... There he is. Our Mercy's doing a good job.
That's good.
Where you go? There he is. Oh, wow.
Watch out for all that justice.
I walked right into the justice. But then I self-res. Definitely on my own, without any help from anybody.
I got revived and shot and killed immediately.
Hate it when that happens. We got this. We got this. No, we don't. McCree's weak. Get him, Genji. We need to get that far out of the sky. Do we have anybody that shoots? Hit scan? I don't think we do. Our Mercy keeps scaring the shit out of me because she's wearing red. So I keep thinking she's a bad guy. Do I watch The Flash? I do. Who's my main? McCree. Or Hanzo. No! Stop telling us what to do. Why don't you just keep it to yourself? Stop the payload. Thanks for letting us know. Wasn't sure. Die, die, die. Ah, I sounded like Reaper. How is she not dead? Well, now she's gonna get health.
I'll switch to your character instead of using mine.
I'm gonna stop using it as soon as I get my ult off. I'm just trying to distract him from going over by the payload. I'm fighting a Pharah, and it's not enjoyable. But yeah, as soon as I get my thing back, I have my ultimate charged, so it's all yours. Aha! Take that, you cowboy, you bastard. I keep forgetting I can't do that with her. Hope they all pile up on it so I can get them. Good enough. Yeah, one kill. Next time I die, it's all yours.
No, it's okay.
No, I don't want it.
Well, I don't want it.
She's not gonna be any help inside the base. Oh god, get out of here, Genji. No. I'm gonna go to Cowboy Bebop. Or I'll pick D.Va. No, Cowboy Bebop, not D.Va, Pharah. Cowboy Bebop is the one I wanted.
Thank you.
No problem. I should have been playing this guy all along. I don't know why I keep switching out. I'm not practiced with other people enough to be as effective as I should be. Hey, your justice missed a lot of people. Stop being right above me, I can't shoot you. Who is the most overpowered in this game? I don't know. Dan, who do you think? I think if I had to pick one person, I'd be leaning toward Zarya, but I don't know.
No. I don't know. I mean, there's some characters that aren't as useful as others, but most of them are relatively balanced. I mean, I don't know.
Why don't I play Reaper? I'm not a big fan of getting in close and then using guns. And his guns generally don't require aim that much, and I much more prefer to do, like, headshot type of aiming rather than just point my character in the general direction of somebody. And I just haven't tried him that much. In this game, it's really hard to play somebody you're not used to effectively. Someone said Symmetra is overpowered. She's definitely powered than she used to be. Yeah, she can be a total butt. I think
she can be.
The three characters I really hate going against when they have someone good playing them are Symmetra, Zarya, and Genji. Those guys all have a high level of difficulty, but once they're mastered, they're a pain in the ass.
I'll try Reaper.
We need a healer, so I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I mean, I'll play the Zenyatta. I haven't played him since like the first night I played this game. How do I shoot the big one? Is that L? Yeah, it is. Insta-kill. And then I can heal people. And I can murder people. I'm gonna probably suck. And if you need healing, don't expect it to come. I'll try, but I cannot promise.
They are all on me.
Oh, that was stupid. I went and fought a Lucio outside. I was thinking he'd miss. Nope. No, he didn't. Adversity is an opportunity for change. Darkness falls. Okay, I think I'm getting ready to switch out as Inyata. I'm not even alive long enough to try to heal people, let alone do anything effective. I'll try one more. Adversity is an opportunity for change. I'm trying to heal you, but I can't get to you. I don't even know if I need to heal you. Did you get health?
Yeah, I got health.
So, Zenyatta, what's the point of him having those the big, like, reticle things going over people? It doesn't have any auto-aim. What is that for?
It's just easier to get them on people.
Oh, so it's only for the healing in Discord? That makes sense. I didn't know that. I'm not using him. What's my favorite food? Ask those kind of questions in the Q&A video thing. That would be more appropriate. Yeah, I'm already being more effective. I just switched out. Where'd that Roadhog go? There he is. He dead. Alright, we got this team. The dragon rages within me. That's not really the best catchphrase, buddy. No! I don't want to fight her. I don't want to fight her. Get out of here. Best thing you can do when you have to fight somebody you don't want to fight is murder them. Like he just did with me.
I just strolled right into him.
Did strolling into him effectively nullify his ultimate?
I think I might have dulled his blade a little bit with my blood.
That's effective. If you're a thick enough person, you can definitely slow down someone's katana. Dull it up a little bit. There's way too many of them at the point. Like, all of them. And that's game. Well, this isn't going well. No more switching, no more having me pick different characters, because it doesn't work. I only know a handful. I got my butt kicked so hard with Zenyatta. Not good. I would go McCree, but I think somebody already has it. Oh, they don't. Unless you want to go McCree. I'm good with Hanzo. I mean, I'm fine with him instead of McCree.
Nah, I'm just trying things.
Said the co-ed in college. Junkrat, eh? Interesting. Oh, that should have stunned him. That should have stunned him. That is not cool. Who's the best X-Man or woman? Well, one of my favorites is Gambit, but he's hardly the best. You have to go with Wolverine. Wolverine's the boss. But Phoenix, I mean, if you're going to count Phoenix, then she's definitely the best. That's kind of like cheating. Oh my gosh, well, there's so many people on their team.
Back into the mix.
I am taking the objective.
Oh man. He shot me through the wall.
Back in the saddle again. Tactical necessity.
Anna checking in.
Easy. Rest in peace. Enemy contact.
I can't aim today, man. I don't know what the problem is, but it's not a good thing.
Don't move.
Heal up. Hide from my sight.
Oh, I stunned him, but then Genji got me from behind. Oh well.
Yeah, Genji was waiting for his ult.
Yeah, I was wondering what he was doing, but I'm like, well, he's probably just gonna murder us. Nightcrawler is pretty dope. Nightcrawler is a badass. Not the movie Nightcrawler, none of them, because those are all terrible, terrible versions of Nightcrawler. Jim Lee Nightcrawler. I can't get into the base area, to the capture point. That's why I hate this map. Way too easy to defend like that.
It ain't my time.
Well, let's just let him have this one. We'll let him win this one.
The hell did I do?
Did stuff. You definitely did stuff. You knocked her off the map.
Then I died.
That's pretty good. It's okay. I didn't do much. I didn't even really get a chance to do anything. I was getting muscled before I could get even into the fight. It wasn't good. I didn't go negative, but I might as well have. Well, that was including my Zenyatta stuff, so it's not really a fair estimate.
Like,
are we playing with the same people over and over again? Or
yeah.
Is it just loading us into games really fast?
It's the same people.
Nah.
Select your hero.
Let's not do that anymore. Iceman is pretty cool also, Oh no, you guys are picking all of my favorites.
Obviously,
Iceman, Nightcrawler, and
Jubilee.
Gambit. Jubilee is definitely one of the best if you're looking at characters who contribute almost nothing to the team.
And Dazzler.
Dazzler. Let's not even talk about Dazzler. Could pick Morph, though, because, I mean, technically... Although, he doesn't get the powers when he switches, does he? No, I don't think he does. Tired. I've been playing way too much GTA.
Are you playing late last night?
Yeah, I've been playing late, like, late for three nights in a row, and then really late for two of those three nights. Like, 6 a.m. late.
It's pretty late.
Yeah, you could almost call it early.
I guess you could.
Wouldn't make as much sense unless somebody had really good context clues. I just jumped such a dumbass. I wasn't really thinking about what I was doing. I tried to spray you. I don't think that works.
Well, I suppose I'll be patching you up, as usual.
Affirmative.
Found a hiding spot. This is a hiding spot. I just called it that. It counts. Oh, they trickled out like smart people instead of letting someone kill them all right off the bat. Oh, wow. Okay, well, wasn't expecting that. Am I gonna try and get some of the new skins? Yes. Morph can do people's powers? Well, in which case, he is definitely the best. I bet he can't do Phoenix, because Phoenix isn't actually a mutant power. I can't kill her! Oh, she got me. You know what I think they should do for... with her, just to reduce her from being a little bit too strong, is give her less of an auto aim. Just a, even like half. Don't take it away completely, but she can melt people without really doing anything but running away. Oh, I choked. Can't aim.
They extended the range on her beam. I think they should reduce it again.
Yeah, that would work too. Reduce the range, reduce the auto aim. Any of those things would be helpful. Oh, they're behind us. Rogue doesn't really... She's not as good as Morph, because she has to be touching the person and murdering them to use their power, whereas Morph can just be like, hey, I'm going to be awesome now. So... he wins. Get them, dragons.
Marked.
Wow, it was hitting people for so long. It must have just hit all of them a little bit, rather than killing any one of them. gosh, I'm screwed.
I've got you in my sights.
Yep. Where's our team? What happened? Did everybody die from like one thing?
Something killed us.
Oh, I was waiting. I was like in front of them waiting for everybody to show up, and it wasn't happening. And then Soldier turned on his ult, and well, we all know how that works.
See that which is unseen.
Nobody's shooting at them again. What's going on? Am I just on some kind of terribly unlucky time loop where, not time loop, but like respawn loop? Apparently, that's the case.
It was just me. You were in shooting at them.
Yeah, you were in that little room and there was nobody else around. And that's that. They have enough shields? Holy shit.
Are you sure you don't want me to switch?
Yeah, I think that might be a good idea. But that was, like, it's not even the other team. It's our team. Where were they?
Right there.
Just the two of us doing nothing. I mean, trying to do something and accomplishing nothing while our teammates aren't doing anything. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if it'll help or not, because we're still going to get stuck with buttholes, but we might as well try.
Alright, we'll try. I'll be right back. Just invite me in about 30 seconds.
Yep. Looty box. Hope it's good. Man, yeah, blues aren't bad. I'll take blues. I like that one. That one's nice. That's a plus. That's a plus. That's pointless. And that's okay. All right. That is one of the problems with this game, and there's nothing you can do about it. Phone call. Hey, I'm streaming right now. What's up? I'm streaming right now. It probably doesn't have his phone with him. Well, what do you need? They can adjust it when they bring the beds. Okay, bye. All right. What'd you say, Dan?
Nothing.
Somebody said something. I'm hearing voices. Oh, well. Somebody commented saying that our teammates were picking their asses in the spawn. Ass pickers, always the worst. So here's the thing, for those of you that are new to the stream, Dan has played this game significantly more than me. He's got 3 stars, and do you have 3 or 4? He has a bunch. 3. Hey, you're quiet now. Is your mic still by your mouth? What happened?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Yeah, so he's got a bunch of stars, and he's on his way to another one, and I'm still only 80. So the people that we play against when Dan's on his high character have significantly more experience than I do, and I'm bringing our team down. So if we play against people that are the same level as me, or at least close, it's a much better situation. But, as I mentioned a minute ago, that doesn't really have anything to do with our teammates, because apparently we don't get matched with teammates that are any good no matter what we do. So this is, it's always interesting on Overwatch. Do I see dead people? No. Why couldn't they load the season or the special event today? I wanted to do it for the live stream. That would have been nice. Don't let my friend host. He's not. Doesn't matter if he's hosting or not. Matchmaking still reads who's on the team. I think, anyway. It should be that way.
No, it's kind of weird sometimes.
It does seem, at least in competitive, to not match people based on skill or rank at all. Like, I've played matches where everybody on the other team had at least one, but usually two or three stars. And then we have, like, two stars total on my team. I don't understand how that...
based on their competitive rank, the competitive. It's not... it has nothing to do with the stars.
It doesn't figure in both?
No.
Well, that's silly. It should definitely figure in both. Because even if somebody ranks low based on team effectiveness, they're still way better, essentially, if they've played 500 times more than someone else.
Or there are a lot of shitty players who have like 5 or 6 stars. They just play
a lot. I have run into a few of those, yeah. Which I don't get. Like, if you don't do well, why do you play that much? Play a normal amount. I don't know who to be. I'm going to go Cowboy Johnson. I played against a guy in GTA last night that was a 496.
Wow.
That's a lot of GTA. An unhealthy amount of GTA.
My table. Oh, nice.
I'll sit here next to it, and you can't stop me. Ooh, I'm going to sit on it. I'll show your table what I think about that with your face. Your face can meet my ass,
punch
or I'll just
right
sit off I'll sit off the edge of the table instead. Will I fall if you move it? I don't think it's actually moving.
I can push you off.
No, I know you can push me. It looked like you were moving the table, but then it wasn't. Oh, he's got the Genji skin I want. Apparently, I can't sit there.
I've still got it.
I love that Genji skin so much. I wish it was more like platinum colored instead of just white, but it's still pretty sweet.
It's
Plasma Rain.
Colors.
Hello.
Whoa!
Yeah, I know, but I want like a shiny white. Shiny white would have been cool. If there's one thing I like about Japanese colors, it's the white and the red. Oh, shoot.
I cannot aim today. Whoa! Don't go in there!
Welcome to the club. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Their sniper is being snipery. Every time I walk around this corner. Being a butt wipe.
I know what I'll do. Oh,
you gonna kill her?
Oh, should I sniper? Okay, I'll try. I'm not a very good sniper.
Aha, I got Genji. I came in here to take out the turrets, and Genji snuck up on me like a bastard. That dirty rat.
Gotta be a teleporter around here.
There's gotta be a teleporter around here. Why? Why does there gotta be a teleporter? They're on defense, and they're standing at the defensive position. Numbnuts. Frickin' Cowboy Bebop always saying dumb things.
They didn't learn him good, right?
Oh my gosh, I jumped right where I shouldn't have. That was terrible. Have I ever played Telltale's Batman? Nope. My friend randomly made level 420 and was given a bunch of money in GTA. I don't believe you. I'm not saying you're a liar, I'm saying your friend's a liar, and you shouldn't trust what he tells you. I don't think I've ever heard of anybody accidentally happening upon a really high level and bunches of money.
Whoa, Genji!
Sounds like a really convenient story. What's hitting me?
thought they
have two mages on their team.
What? They can't have really. Two mages.
It just looked like it. Got it. Oh shit. Why is everybody we're playing have better teams than us? That's so bad. Back into the mix. I'm sure Telltale Batman's fine, but I'm not really interested in basically playing a story-only game. There's no action in that, right? I'll just read a book if it's only story, or watch a movie. I play video games to play video games. I want to be Batman! Not just tell him which decisions to make and then turn to page 7. Remember those books from, like, the history of time? Probably because they still exist. You get to choose decisions and then turn to different pages based on said decisions. Those were fun.
Oh!
Uh-huh, I killed
May. It's like they want me to snipe or something.
Oh, no!
Okay. That's enough Widowmaker.
Widowmaker? Don't use her. So they make that buff that we talked about earlier, she's useless.
That's true.
She's good to look at.
Let's use my ult.
But that's about it. Alright, I gotta go get my high lunch time move out. Yeah, one. But it was a really important one. Oh my god. Where did she come from? He only got one with his also. Stick to the Arkham series. I already played all the Arkham series. You're the one that brought it up. Don't get mad at me, because I don't want to play the game. You told me to play it. I said I wasn't interested. Don't yell. Don't hurt my feelings. If you send me Turtles in Time, would I stream it? Not only would I stream it, but you would be my new best friend. But that's only because you'd also have to send me the console to play it on. Although, I guess there's this thing called, like, a Raspberry Pi, which is like a little... I mean, the thing... I don't know. There's a kit, like, you can build your own little gaming computer. And then there's software for it that lets you basically emulate anything you want, and it's all HDMI and everything. So I might get that, because I played Turtles in Time like crazy when I was a kid. I'd love to play that again. Dan, are you familiar with this Raspberry Pi thing, or just with emulators in general?
No, a friend of mine has one. I've never actually seen it, though. They just told me about it.
I'm looking into it. It's only like $75 for the kit. You can put it all together yourself, and then of course you can download the software for Frizzle. Even though it's technically illegal, and by technically I mean completely illegal, I don't really care. Everybody uses ROMs because Nintendo won't release games the way they should. Did you hear what they're doing with the Switch? That, like, every month you get a free classic game, but you only get it for that month? That's so
dumb.
Wait,
so you don't get to keep it?
Right. You can keep it if you pay for it, otherwise it goes away after that month.
Wow, I guess they're cheap as hell.
Yeah, they're paying. You're to pay to play service now, like Xbox Live or PSN. And just like those two, they're giving you free games, but only for 30 days at a time. So dumb. Am I gonna review the DC Icons Batgirl? I don't know. I was tempted to buy it, but then money, so I don't know. Select your hero.
What should I play?
I would suggest GTA. I kind of want to stream GTA, but I'm not sure that's a good idea with all the cursing and stuff. It's not really for my audience, but maybe they wouldn't mind. I don't know. I don't know who to play either. I guess I'm going to go Cowboy Bebop. I don't know anybody else that's available. Well, maybe. You pick first. I'll pick based on who you pick. See you later, Noble. Reinhardt? Well, that means I have to go Cowboy Bebop. I could go Soldier. I haven't played him in ages. Let's see if I can do that still. We're all soldiers now. That one does that. That one does that. This lets me run. Which one lets me kill everybody without trying?
That's the right trigger.
Uh, His auto aim isn't that strong, is it? I don't really remember.
It's pretty good.
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
He's really good at blowing up pots. I'm gonna have trouble timing my bloom and my trigger pulls because it's been so long. I'm gonna give it a shot though. What? Why did he launch forward like that? Hacking! Thought I saw a Pharah, but maybe it was just background stuff. That McCree should have done that. How'd that happen? I got their soldier. I'm not doing too bad with him. It just feels weird. How'd they get to the point? I didn't see anybody. I was guarding the one doorway. Not dead yet. What happened?
I got double teamed in that room.
Like in a good way or like in a bad way?
It started out pretty good, but it ended poorly.
I found that to be the case in most of those types of situations. Seems like a great idea, but...
I've got you in my sights.
Who's howling? I don't see any wolves. He wasted his ult because of your shield. He's salty.
Above us. Oh god.
Oh, he dropped down behind me. That sucks. Now, do I have to aim at all when I turn my ult on, or does it do it all for me?
Just look in their direction.
I have to reload like normal though, right?
Yep.
Well, if they didn't have a Reinhardt, I'd be way more likely to get kills. I wish they would just switch out of him. Wow.
I should not be playing Reinhardt. I'm not good with him.
I've got you in my sights.
Well, I didn't use that ult effectively at all. What? Where'd she go? She shouldn't be allowed to go invisible as you're shooting her.
She can't go invisible as you're shooting her.
Well, what the hell? Can she teleport still?
Yes.
Oh, well that must be what happened then.
Everyone heal up.
Where did Genji go? Where did Genji go? There he is. He's right where I missed shooting at him. The enemy possesses a teleporter. I think I'm gonna stop trying new people out for now. Doesn't feel right.
Yeah.
Where'd that May go? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just slipped off my controller and fired into the air. That's no good. They have an angry Winston behind us. Well, you're already over there. I'll give you some health.
Come here, get stabilized.
Where'd he go? There we go. Oh, she would have that.
You drop your health.
Get over here and heal up.
But you know, when you first said that, I thought to myself, why would he want me to lose my health? And I realized who I was playing. I knew he had it out for me all along.
Barrier's breaking.
Come here and get stabilized.
Well, I guess they're not going that way.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh no, he does! He had me in his sights. Oh well. Yeah, I'm not doing terribly.
I've got you in my sights.
He seems like he'd be a really easy character to be really good at. Just a little bit of practice.
Everyone, heal up.
Oh my gosh. Her stupid shield just totally wasted my ult, and then she could shoot through it. They need to do something. That range is ridiculous on her microwave gun. With the shield and the turret, she's got too many attributes or assets.
Get over here and heal up.
Oh my god.
Killed her, but I died.
That's freaking annoying.
I don't quit.
You can't make it that long and auto aim.
I've got you in my sights.
His shield should be just about done. There it goes. We have a D.Va on the left. Ooh, that was close.
Come here and get stabilized.
Oh, that, she's dead. That's got a really nice range. Her double stick move. I didn't think it would pull from that far, but she pulls. Must be the pink hair. Watch out, they have a bastion.
Yeah. He's tearing my shield up.
Anyone need some healing?
Well, that should just totally mess them up. Or they'll all just run away. But either way,
that means we win.
Genji should be dead. Yep, Genji is dead. We have a D.Va over here. D.Va's dead. Almost. Oh, she went all the way around.
Genji's back.
Oh! Emails,
shoot them back at you if you're not careful.
Yep, he did. Oh, he didn't even hit me with my stuff. I mean, he did a little bit, but I think with Afara, somebody shot some kind of explosive that he deflected in and hit me.
Get out there. Get over here, good.
We win. That wasn't so bad. Yeah. Maybe I'll practice with him so I can switch to him when I need to also. I think it was that Pharah that hit me. Oh well. I did too, so I can't blame him. Oh. Alright, let's do one more and then I'm gonna call it there, I think.
Okay.
Uno mas. I think we should play them again too, because it seemed like a decent match. Soldier 676 is the only one you play with. He's a good one to start out with, Alfonso. He's a pretty nicely balanced assault type of character, so it's a good choice. I just personally like to aim, so I don't like any characters that have auto aim. Or usually, I don't even like full auto characters either. Just a personal preference. I always go for marksman type things in any game I play. Tell you what's the best is trying to use a sniper rifle in GTA. That's fun. No, it's not. There's no magnet at all. No aim assist. Very difficult. Who should I be? I'm gonna go ahead against your better judgment and be Hanzo.
You be whoever you want to be.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
I almost made a basket the other day. I was so excited. I was juggling the basketball with my arrows. I mean, not like consistently, but I was letting it bounce and then shooting it for target practice. And I got it. It like bounced off the back of the rim. I was so like a little schoolgirl for a split second. Then I realized I didn't do it.
Let's go. I've only made maybe two. Then again, I don't have to.
Were you using the magnet gun?
No, that way I made a bunch.
Oh. How'd you make them without it? Axors?
Just juggling, like you said. Usually with D.Va.
Oh. Oh! Oh. Sombra is behind us. I think, and maybe they do this, and I just haven't noticed it, but I'd like for Sombra to have a little bit of an indicator of where she's going, kind of like for Reaper. I know when she first does it, you can see like a swoosh, but does anything show up when she lands?
Yeah. I think she's a little bit too noticeable. That's why no one uses her effectively.
Oh, really? Well, I guess I just haven't... I don't know what to look for, maybe.
I mean, she even says, like, when she's going invisible, I'll see you later. Out loud.
Well, no, it's definitely easy to see her when she's on her way to doing it, but when she's reappearing is when I can't ever find her. So maybe it's just me. I don't know. She's definitely easy to see as she goes. Where are these people?
No.
May was jumping over the wall on the right, trying to shoot in, like a turd nugget. she up there again? She is on the right platform now. Or was that your ice? That was yours.
See through the dragon's eyes.
I hear the eyes. Oh, she's above us.
I don't know why she's trying to be a sniper. I mean, I know it's technically effective, but it's not that easy to do.
Locked.
Where is she? Did they kill her?
I don't know. I haven't been able to see her.
The news tightens.
Shield matrix established. They're coming around on the right. Is that even an option? Yeah. Oh, I missed. Oh, I'm dead. Son of a bitch. I should have totally had her. Oh, that is my bad. That was terrible.
It's like they weren't trying.
Yeah, I'm a little bummed out. I just fired my dragons, too. Someone said when she reappears, she has a voice line that she says, so if you have a headset, it's easy to know where she is.
Maybe that's why
I have surround sound. Sound.
I hear everything,
really nice
so.
Surround sound, so... I don't know.
She's really obvious when she's around.
Maybe I just don't... I don't know what I'm doing. That's definitely an option. Try to shoot the balls out of her magnet gun. I really wish it would say fight after round two instead of capture the objective. I'd do better. I know I would. Oh, she already fell. Got her. About to got her too. Get out of here, Reinhardt. Stop ruining my plans. You need to die. And stay dead. I was gonna laugh too, and then he beat me to it. Good job, Roadhog.
Whoa. Shooting those rockets everywhere.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Oh shoot. Get out of here. No one likes you. Oh, he's so one shot.
We'll finish him off. Just punch him.
I was gonna, but I was waiting. I was very nervous. I was afraid he was gonna swing and get me. Then, of course, his whole team was behind him, or at least one of them, and she just shit on me. Would I want another X-Men movie from this universe? No. No, I want a Jim Lee X-Men movie that doesn't suck butts.
They got the point. Huh.
Yeah, they did.
The noose.
They're Hanzo's deed. Reinhardt's dead. Oh, he's not. There he is. Now he is. What's hitting me? Oh my gosh. Get out of here, Tracer. Oh, she didn't die?
Whoa.
I have no idea where Tracer ended up. There she is. She's coming back up. Well, that was good. That was good. That was better. I don't know what my problem is today, but I suck.
It happens.
I didn't realize the ceiling was so high in this building. Oh, I can't go all the way up. He just runs in and dies. That's my favorite thing for a Reinhardt to do.
Jeff, for all that justice. Uh-huh.
I watched out for it, and then I shot it right in her face. That was actually a good one. I want to play another one now. They're doing a reboot. No. Not that I'm aware of. Not for X-Men. I haven't heard of anything. What? No. No. There's no way she should be able to do that. She should have got her ass shot off 10 times over. Neither of us made it on the list. What? All right, one more. One more again.
Okay, this is really the last one though.
Yeah, I did okay. I didn't get any medals except for one bronze, but...
Silver and 2 gold.
Well, that's probably why I didn't get any. I did 12 and 3. I'll take that. That's not bad. But 12 is such a low number. How many kills did you have? Like 25?
16.
Oh, if you, is that one of your golds?
That was a silver.
Hmm. Well, I'll take it, I guess. How do you feel about this map? It's not my favorite. I don't really like any part of it.
I like... Aesthetically, it's nice, but yeah, the way it plays, I'm not a big fan.
Yeah, that's how I feel.
I'm gonna go Zarya.
I'm not gonna pick her. I'm just... Oh, someone picked Hanzo. Butts. Well, at least with Zarya, if you get your ult off, I can shoot people.
You better to pair it with Hanzo.
I know, but I don't have that option. Well, High Noon should be okay. If I can, if they don't have a Reinhardt anyway. If they have a Reinhardt, then screw it. That's one of the reasons I stopped playing as Cowboy Johnson. His ult is really easy to not get killed by.
I personally think he's more useful than a Hanzo.
He is, probably. I just... The headshots... Can't beat him.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I grow tired.
And the sonar vision. I really like that for Hanzo also.
Think any of these taps still work? I'm feeling it.
I wish they would do something for him so that he's a little bit more durable in a close quarter match.
Same thing,
like both of the snipers. Well, they could do something else to balance it out, but like same thing for Widowmaker. They're both almost useless because you almost never have the benefit of having a sniper on the team. I mean, effectively. Everything is about being somewhere in a close quarters fight. I wonder if they have any metrics for the number of people that play as like Widowmaker or Hanzo. It's got to be low.
Higher than you think.
Oh, he's behind me. That sucked.
Heroes never die.
Somewhere to seems fitting it'd be me.
Senyata?
Where are they? Can't find them.
Objective A captured. Escort the
Oh, he's not up there. Did you kill the person that was up there?
A Hanzo up here.
If I had a Hanzo, I could climb up there and do something about it. Maybe I'll just shoot him from down here. No, I don't think that's gonna happen. Yes, it is gonna happen. Did you get him?
No. No, he's almost dead, though.
Yeah, he is. I got one shot off, but he keeps standing out of line of sight.
Got him.
Nice. That Zenyatta is just sitting so far back behind everybody throwing Discord orbs. We need to take his annoying ass out. Haha! I killed Reaper with a concussion grenade. What hit me? Oh. Man. Is the update here? You mean the event? No. Not till tomorrow. That guy just got killed by a Mercy. Why are they all over here? Where did Roadhog go?
I guess there's a Hanzo behind us.
Yeah, I'm trying to find him. There he is. He likes to sit up on little catwalks and things. I don't know how to get up there. Yeah, I do. No, I don't. Can't figure out how to get up there, so I'm gonna ignore him and pretend he's not there. Where'd she go? Alright, let's kill Roadhog first.
I hear Mercy.
Yeah, I was fighting her and I couldn't find her. She did her little zip around thingy. And she just disappeared.
Ult?
I do, but hang on, I'm fighting a Zenyatta and he won't piss off. Alright, go ahead and do whatever you're gonna do.
Wait for this. There to be more people.
There's that Zenyatta being a dick balls. Get this moving. Oh gosh. Their Hanzo's butthole. He's getting heals too. Oh! I stunned him, but he got a shot off. Damn it! Don't use your ult. It's 8:31 p.m. in my time. Which way is it going? Oh shit! He zoned me. He knows what's up. Are you currently dead? No, you're not.
I am alive.
If you can do it, now might work. Never mind.
Okay.
Unless you already did it.
Perfect. Nope.
Oh.
Damn it. Right on the
guess what killed me? The Junkrat behind everybody firing randomly got me. Figures. But you said Zenyatta ulted on their team anyway, so.
Yeah, it would have been worthless.
That's just our luck. Killed the people that were a potential threat and then friggin' Junkrat. Reaper just dove off the side of the map. Junkrat's dead. Hanzo's weak, but he's sitting in the window, getting good shots. What? Oh, I got discorded. That's why. Okay. Makes sense. Let's start over at the beginning. I feel like it's just the two of us again. That are doing anything. I don't know though. Seem to always be on a different time, a respawn time than our teammates.
Die, die, die. Oh, I got
Nice.
Damn it, one of them got away. I'm getting hit markers, but his health isn't going down. Is there a mercy over there?
There's a mercy on the Junkrat.
Yeah. Shit! I got trap bombed. They need to fix that. If you can't see them, it's not fair. Make them visible. They shouldn't be underground.
What the doctor ordered.
Escorting the payload.
Come on, Reinhardt. God, just walk around not doing anything.
He had a Reaper shooting at him.
I was shooting at the Reaper, but he could have just whacked him one time, and Reaper was, like, so low health.
Someone needs to take that Pharah out of the air.
I'm trying to take out Pharah and Mercy, with the two of them having a problem. Here we go.
Yeah.
There you go. They're dead. Oh, not having trouble anymore. That Zenyatta needs to go too. He's just sitting up there, knocking Discord orbs off on everybody. How do you get up there from over here? Maybe you don't.
It's fine. We're on the point, so you can stay back there if he wants to.
Man killing those two. Oh my gosh. Not another trap. Oh, that figures. Like I got a triple with his dragon. One shot? Oh, another trap got me. That's lovely. Well, we win. We're gonna win. I can feel it. That seriously needs to stop. The traps being invisible is not cool.
Oh, we're gonna lose.
Down the point, dude. Why are you running away? Why are you... Why? Oh, people. I hate playing with randoms, and there's no other option. Literally running away from the point as our team's trying to get back on it.
It's I didn't even notice the Junkrat the first time.
That sucked. A lot.
Alright. I'm done.
Yep, that'll do it. That was a terrible night of Overwatch. It's like every other time we play is not fun. That's what happens when you have to depend on randoms. I wish there was some way around it, but I don't think there is. Oh well. Well, thanks for tuning in, everybody. Remember, we stream Thursdays at 7 also for the Halo series. We're playing through the entire campaign of all 5 Halos, so make sure you tune in for that. I said make sure you turn in for that. And then Saturdays at 8, we're usually playing Overwatch. We might start doing GTA. I don't know. See you guys next time.